this matinee affair at Scotiabank Arena on a day where it's all about the kids, the next generation of fans, and maybe even players. It's about the love of the game, their love of the team, and more importantly, about having some fun in the game of hockey. And just like these young faces here today, maybe dreaming of being the next generation of Maple Leafs on the ice as well, as this once was the next generation is now Generation Now on the ice for Toronto.
So let's make sure we start on time now. Let's get her going, boys. All right, shutting the door. Mr. Hutchinson, Gardner, Zaitsev, Brown, Tavares, Marner.
The Leaf gave a lot of hard pressure in the third. How do you feel Devin Dubnyk handled it?
I thought he did really well, made some big saves, and they had some good looks. They've got really talented players over there that they make plays off the rush. They crash in it really well, and Dubnyk stood tall for us. He had a really good third, and they had some good chances.